Welcome to this special room. As you can see, this isn't an ordinary room. Doesn't remind you of a face? It's because it's a portrait of a legendary actress named Mae West. She was famous around the 30s. The thing is that she wasn't very nice.
Hello, my name is Mae West, and I'm the most beautiful girl in the whole world. You're probably wondering why my beautiful face has become a horrible room. Poorly decorated, I'd say.
Pardonne, this room is inspired by Surrealism. Surrealism is an artistic movement born in the 1920s in Paris. It's like a big dream where pencils fly and everything is possible.
Are you done with this boring stuff? Let's talk about something much more important. Me! Before I was brutally interrupted, I was explaining my story and how I became a room. I was walking down the street when I saw the ugliest woman I've ever seen. For starters, she had a weird moustache. A woman with a moustache! And I suggested her to hide in a room so she wouldn't scare people off. Well, she didn't take it so well. As you can see, she was a tiny little bit offended by my generous comment and suggested me to hide my vanity in a room. How very rude of her. Obviously, I was very offended and decided to ignore her jealousy and go home to take a beauty sleep. The next thing I remember is I woke up and I saw a clock up my nose. My lips were big and soft like a sofa and my eyes were closed in two squares and stuck on the wall. I became a room.
I didn't remember it this way.
Are you calling me a liar?
Oh yes, I am. The story didn't go as you said. First of all, the ugly woman you saw was actually very beautiful. And she decided to turn you into a room to teach you a lesson, you ungrateful lady. And as I can see, you didn't learn your lesson at all. And you will remain this way until you learn some humility.
Excuse me, I'm the most humble person in the whole world and I'm talking. How dare you?